हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द क्वेश्चन गेट 2004, 2 मार्क्स. डेट इज नथिंग, इट्स ए प्रोड्यूसर कंज्यूमर प्रॉब्लम. देर द सीमा फॉर वेरिएबल फुल एमपीटी एंड म्यूटेक्स आर इनिशियलाइज टू 0. इनिशियली फुल इज 0, एमपीटी इज n एंड म्यूटेक्स इज 1. प्रोसेस P1 रिपीटेडली एड आइटम टू द बफर ऑफ साइज n, एंड दिस इज मीन्स प्रोड्यूसर कोड. And P2 repeatedly remove one item at a time from the same buffer using the program given below, means this is consumer. K, L, M, N are unspecified statement. These are the unspecified statement K, L, M and N. And he is asking about this, the statement of K, L, M, N are respectively. Okay, what is the appear at K, L, M, N? So, my dear student, this is the producer code. When the producer entering, what will happen? There is a two thing, MPT or full. Let's suppose right now MPT is 5 and full is 6, that is 11. Now, what will happen? We'll take one example. Ki abhi MPT kitna hai? 5 aur full kitne apne paas? 11. Total buffer is 11 size. Now, what will happen agar producer aata hai aur produce karta hai? To kya hoga? MPT ab kya ho jane chahiye mere? कम हो जाने चाहिए और फुल मेरे बढ़ जाने चाहिए. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? मीन्स वेन एवर द प्रोड्यूसर कम, देन इट डिक्रीमेंट द एमपीटी, मीन्स डाउन द एमपीटी एंड इंक्रीमेंट द फुल. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? सो एट के वी डाउन द एमपीटी. सो व्हाट इज द डाउन? मीन्स पी. हियर डाउन मीन्स पी एंड फुल मीन्स V, because we have three names, either we can say down या weight or P or V is a Vargon Latin words, है ना, Progon and Vargon, or signal for a, you can say use signal up or V. So here whenever the producer come, it down MPT means P MPT. So in these two option, P full, that is wrong. Here P is MPT is right, and after the item store in the buffer, we increase the full value, means V full. In these two, V full is there. Right now two, there is a tie between 2 and 3. Now when the consumer come, what will do? Agar consumer aayega to consume karega. Consume karne ka matlab kya hai? 7 se kitna ho jayega ye dobara? 7 to 6, aur kya badh jayega? MPT badh jayega, means up to MPT and down full. अप एमपीटी एंड डाउन फुल. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? तो सबसे पहले वो क्या करेगा? फुल डाउन को क्या कर देगा? फुल को क्या कर देगा? डाउन कर देगा. तो इधर आपका पी फुल यानी डाउन ऑफ फुल, एंड आफ्टर दैट इंक्रीमेंट द एमपीटी. जैसे ही आपका काम हो जाएगा, अप की वैल्यू बढ़ा दी जाएगी. इट रिमेन ऑल्सो कंस्टेंट, 5 + 6 = 11, 11, 11. सो इट परफॉर्म डाउन फुल and up MPT. So D is the right answer. Getting my point? Here you can see P MPT at M, then P2 remove a item from MPT buffer which failed the synchronization problem. If P2 want to remove a item which is not present inside the buffer, option B, then C cannot be the answer. If P full, then P1 cannot enter into the buffer, option A is also not the answer. That's why option D ensure P2 never remove a item from a MPT buffer while P1 enter item easily. So D is the right answer. We can take one example also. So in this case, D is the answer. Clear? Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.